Getting hype when I aim up, elevating that game up, stepping up to the competition, only first place and that's how I'm living. I'm with it till they digging up my grave, eating all the things up on my plate, game face when I step up in the place, I was born and when I watched me elevate. All in when I show up, whole place about to blow up, superior to that competition, I'm in first place, so that's how I'm living, I'm winning till they digging up my grave, eating all the things up on my plate, game face when I step up in the place, I was born and when I watched me elevate. I was born to win, I watched me elevate.
back one more time to Sunset Overdrive, where we are in the Fisco Robotics Factory. And this gun seems to have a side quest for me.
We found this weapon in a pile of junk. It doesn't work, but it has a note attached to it. Maybe you can figure out what's missing.
A barrel, it would seem.
I just booked a pitch meeting with the Fisco execs. Now I have an excuse to get this weapon working properly. I put everything into it. If I don't sell them on it, I'm ruined.
Huh. Hope this guy left more entries around the factory for me to find. Nice!
I thought I'd be able to back off that. I was wrong. Back here, bitch. There we go. Is it up here? No. Well, that's not going to help me find that note.
Program 187.
Still no note. I'm gonna find it over here. It's gotta be somewhere. Hopefully they'll fix it up. Gotta be somewhere around here. See, they found the gun in a junk pile, so maybe the note will be in one? This thing. Yeah. can't believe I'm having to do this. Okay. It's right here.
Yeah, they moved my meeting up 2 weeks. Looks like I'll have to scrap some improvement ideas. Everyone says launching a new weapon in this economy is tough. Everybody is risk averse. But I believe in my design. And I believe the demand for something different is out there.
Okay, where's that last guy? There he is.
Thank you.
Okay. This should be it right here.
Just had my pitch. Nailed it. They love my design. And once I demoed it by putting my proprietary sat relay into their equipment, they were sold. They said they've been looking for a weapon like this in their new portfolio. We shook hands, and now I'm just waiting for them to draw up the papers. What a day.
What weapons do I have with empty slots? This one. And this one. Okay.
Huh. Wonder what's taking so long. Lawyers, I guess. They told me to wait here in the inventor's lounge. So here I am, surrounded by a bunch of other people who just sold stuff to Fisco. Ah, I should probably get my sat relay back from their equipment. That's the key to the whole weapon. I don't know. I'm feeling sleepy all of a sudden. Everyone's yawning.
They killed them so they can just take their stuff.
So, let's see if I can find this test equipment.
Oh, it's not as good as the dog, but I'm in love. God damn it. They hit me and it resets the fire. Oh, that just dropped the whole satellite. I love that thing. What? I had to put it back. See what my weapons are like here. 4, 4, 3, 2, 2. Nothing maxed out yet. Let's see here. And my
Jack is glad he could be part of your next killing spree.
So the hairspray bomb cost me 55,000.
I'll stay in one piece. I don't have too many other customers.
And that's... I still need like another 20,000 for that. Okay, if that's what you want to say... I am standing and silently judging you. Because you're the one who sold them to me.
Okay, while we were locked up in here, we may have discovered a way to stop production of all these robots.
I'm listening.
Fisco programmed the kill code into their upgraded robots.
We think.
If we find the code, we can broadcast it factory-wide and stop the production of these bots.
Sounds like a good plan.
Okay, put on that robot outfit over there, and we'll get to work.
I got one to a Halloween party. In third grade.
That suit will give you access to the maintenance closet. Once there, you can activate a reprogramming turret. Which we'll need in order to download the kill code.
So tell me more about this kill code thing.
After Horror Night, Fiona and I found each other on campus. Then we comforted each other.
That's irrelevant. And it was a mistake.
Just stating the facts.
Anyway, fast forward to a couple of days ago, we captured a new type of robot and found some strange hash values deep in its OS.
And then we backtraced it and figured out that those hash values were actually a kill code. And we realized we could shut down this whole factory if we found those codes.
You guys sound smart. Still trying to figure out how you got imprisoned by a snack.
So, I'm serious.
You own that guy.
They can be as incoming as they want to be. I'm out. Oh no, I gotta be here. Oh, hey. It actually does let me through those. Nice. Oh, it said area clear. Am I supposed to do something? Did it bug out? What are you doing up here? I feel like it may have bugged out. This and start over.
Okay, while we were locked up in here, we may have discovered a way to stop production of all these robots.
I'm listening.
Fisco programmed a kill code into their upgraded robots.
We think.
If we find the code, we can broadcast it factory-wide and stop the production of these bots.
Sounds like a good plan.
Okay, put on that robot outfit over there and we'll get to work.
I think I wore this to a Halloween party. In third grade.
That suit will give you access to the maintenance closet. Once there, you can activate a reprogramming turret, which we'll need in order to download the kill code.
So tell me more about this kill code thing.
After Horror Night, Fiona and I found each other on campus. Then we comforted each other.
That's irrelevant. And it was a mistake.
Just stating the facts.
Anyway, fast forward to a couple of days ago, we captured a new type of robot and found some strange hash values deep in its OS.
Then we backtraced it and figured out that those hash values were actually a kill code. And we realized we could shut down this whole factory if we found those codes.
You guys sound smart. I'm still trying to figure out how you got imprisoned by a snack machine.
Poor snack, Rev. There, yeah.
Activate the nearby turret.
It did glitch out on me.
Good, good. Now, the kill code is only accessible via a specially protected terminal. Fire that turret at some rifle bots. Once they're reprogrammed, they will take down the force field around the kill code terminal.
Intruder detected. Search and disrupt.
Reprogramming.
Now,
protected. Defense protocol initiated.
Yes, my own robo army.
Your bots need help. Get down there and fight.
This. As a safety measure, Visco engineers separated the code into multiple strings accessible only by certain bot types.
Okay, let's reprogram some blade bots then.
The turrets won't work on blade bots, unless you have the blade bot master behavior module. There should be a training bot nearby.
Okay.
Combat training initiated. May the best robot win. Training bot always wins. Training bot damaged. Training bot will prevail. Training bot is in trouble.
Because non-training bot can heal.
Training bot would be impressed if training bot had emotions. Training bot always wins. This is fun.
Now pick up the behavior module.
If I could, I'll do this one.
You did it!
Rogue programs detected. Security detail dispatched.
Get down there and help out your new robot friends!
To download the next part of the code.
That was easy.
Oh, this don't look fun. Security Tank Bot.
No, it's coming for us. I told you this was a bad idea.
I was trying to help.
Intent does not change the result.
You went along with it.
Against my better judgment.
Guys, relax. I'll take care of it.
Protect and destroy.
Where is he? It worked. If only I had the freaking... satellite gun. Oh! Killed him with a bowling ball.
Yeah, we're still alive. We're lucky. As I always say, judge the result, not the method.
Tank bomb facility in lockdown.
Well, your method caused the whole factory to be on alert. It's going to be almost impossible to get the final part of the kill code.
Don't worry, I have an idea.
Okay, what you got for me?
Margaret said you could have him. Apparently you're his favorite.
Don't forget this.
Hey, Boo Boo. You ready to go blow some shit up?
Thank you, Boo Boo. Yes!
Boo Boo. Finish him.
Hashtag wicked.
Get him, Boo-Boo! There we go.
You're a robot killer's best.
Is it not cleared out? Am I missing something? Did it glitch out on me again? I think it did. Because the place is cleared out. There's no enemies. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to leave the area and fail the mission real fast. God damn it. There we go.
Now you should be able to use the dog to attack the force field around the Kilco terminal.
Are you sure? That magnetic field carries a charge of over 1,000 Teslas.
And don't worry. A dog can do anything.
Go get it. Ready for another?
The force field is down. Now download the kill code.
Yes. I got boo boo. Oh, I don't get to keep it. Oh, this saddens me. gotta go up there. Gotcha.
To interrupt power to comm hubs when there's a security breach.
How are we supposed to transmit the kill code if we don't have a working comm hub?
Well, you could override the phase switch at the main transformer.
Oh, good idea.
I'm on it.
Fiona, I want to apologize for underestimating you.
A mistake many men have made.
Better clear the place out before messing with the transformer thing.
Me likey!
God damn it. It charges up and I get hit. So I flinch and it has to restart. Next. See, you have ammunition. This.
Okay, now where's that transformer?
He got him. Oh, it's up top.
Okay, what is happening?
What? Well, now the invisible wall's down, and the OD are getting in.
From the security wall to the comm hub.
That was not supposed to happen.
Relax, we'll fix it. Let's start with getting the wall back up.
That system uses a solid-state field generator. Where are we going to find that kind of power?
Well, those tank bots are equipped with a cryogenic arc reactor, right?
You're right. If we could plug one of those into the power grid, we can upgrade the capacity and...
Guys, enough science talk. Just tell me what to do.
Find a security tank bot and kill it.
With pleasure.
Nice.
on Fizzbot action.
Remember, you need to destroy the security tank bot and take its arc reactor.
Where is it? There it is. To the power station!
Okay, I'm at the power station. Now what?
Brace yourself. This might get a little weird.
Bring it on.
Take the arc reactor in both hands and insert it into the current breaker switch.
Which would probably be this? Oh, that's what that is. That's an arc reactor. It sounds like a Tron reference.
Are you
okay.
Still alive?
Yes. Unless the afterlife takes place inside of an energy ball.
You need to get the ball fully charged before you can jumpstart the magnetic dampeners.
Okay. How do I do that?
There are energy projectors all around the factory. Or you can roll the ball along the glowing energy conduits.
The King of All Cosmos is a frickin' reference. I just realized that.
Hey, I just powered up. Literally. Note the correct usage of the term literally.
That's it. Now, you can re-enable the grid by jumpstarting.
hurting the magnetic dampers.
I really need to play Katamari Damacy again. I miss that game.
Devastate opponent.
Awesome.
Coming through.
Some security bots and destroy them.
What's with the countdown?
Your energy field is unstable, but if you cover yourself in nanites, their electric charge will offset the magnetic surge when you power down.
Okay, what if the counter reaches zero?
There's a slight chance you could expire.
Expire? Like a loaf of bread?
More like a loaf of atomic bombs.
Where the hell is that tank bot? I see it come attacking me. Oh yes, I can get a charge. Working on it.
Don't worry about the white bots. Destroy the other ones.
That would be why I haven't been getting any. I didn't know I could do that.
You're running out of time. Kill some security bots.
Working on it. Yeah, it ain't gonna happen. Because I didn't realize the white ones weren't gonna give me any. Yeah.
What's with the countdown?
Your energy field is unstable. But if you cover yourself in nanites, their electric charge will offset the magnetic surge when you power down.
Okay, what if the counter reaches zero?
There's a slight chance you could expire.
Expire? Like a loaf of bread?
More like a loaf of atomic bombs. If you can, destroy a tank bot. You'll cover yourself much faster.
So, Fiona, I've been meaning to ask you. That night we comforted each other?
Yeah.
Wanna do it again?
Yes, okay.
No, 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 no! This is not that kind of game! Now step away from each other and solve some platonic equations or something. Don't mind me, I'm just your average ball of death.
If you can, destroy a tank bot. You'll cover yourself much faster.
Well, if I can find one. Spin dash!
Executioner.
I'm on a roll.
Okay, you cleared them all out. But look somewhere else to parry.
Destroy some more security bots. Time's running out.
Increase rate of fire.
Okay, you cleared them all out. But look somewhere else to find more.
Trying to get up there is what I'm trying to do.
Hey, find some tank bots and take them out. They got tons of nanite. You're running out of time. Kill some security bots.
You own that guy.
This feels a little Metroid.
You need to destroy the security bots, not regular Fizco bots.
Am I not doing any damage to him? I was trying to destroy that tank bot.
What's with the countdown?
Your energy field is unstable, but if you cover yourself in nanites, their electric charge will offset the magnetic surge when you power down.
Okay, what if the counter reaches zero?
Slight chance you could expire.
Expire? Like a loaf of bread?
More like a loaf of atomic bombs.
You own that guy.
If you can, destroy a tank bot. You'll cover yourself much faster.
Coming through!
So, Fiona, I've been meaning to ask you. That night we comforted each other?
Yeah.
Wanna do it again?
I'm out of charge! I could use some charge here, guys! Working on it. I'm not seeing any nons. I'm not seeing any security bots anywhere. That's a regular one. Here's one. Oh, come on, I was so close. That was the last one I needed.
What's with the countdown?
Your energy field is unstable, but if you cover yourself in nanites, their electric charge will offset the magnetic surge when you power down.
Okay, what if the counter reaches zero?
There's a slight chance you could expire.
God damn it.
You can destroy a tank bot. You'll cover yourself much faster.
So, Fiona, I've been meaning to ask you. That night we comforted each other?
Yeah.
Wanna do it again?
Yes. Okay.
No. This is not that kind of game. Now step away from each other and solve some platonic equations or something.
If you can destroy a tank bot, you'll cover yourself much faster.
Yes, I just need to get up here to where these security bots are.
Okay, cleared them all out. I'll look somewhere else to find more security bots.
There's a tank bot down here. I'm working on it. Come on.
It's working. It's just a few more.
Don't mind me. I'm just your average ball of death.
Where am I at? 725. I need more charge. One gives me about 25 nanites.
Okay, you cleared them all out. I'll look somewhere else to find more security bots.
Dominating.
If I can kill this one, I just need to get up to it.
Kill some security
bots. Oh, it came down to me. There we go. Okay. Dark matter device. Hold on, I gotta see this dark matter device. Do I have it, or is it unlocked to buy? Seems to have been unlocked to buy. Let me see if any of my weapons have maxed out. Four. It doesn't seem so. Snack wrap!
You did it!
Of course I did. One thing though, it said phase one. What's phase two?
Kill command phase two for indestructible nanite
nanocloud. Okay. May need to break through the fourth wall. Okay. I was expecting that part.
This is unexpected.
This is exactly what I expected. Well, not the cloud, but the killing everything part I expected. It can frickin' teleport. Now what? It took the sword of a... It took the shape of a giant sword.
places on your map.
Fiona? You're even more attractive when you're under pressure.
I know. Okay, find those switches and knock them to hell.
Working on it. No. How dare?
Assimilate human consciousness.
What is happening?
Paywall, engage.
You bastards!
Begin targeted advertising.
Holy shit! Xbox, I need a gun!
Okay.
Isolating core directory structure.
Boing. There we go.
Uh-oh, nuclear sword.
You can do it.
I'll try, but trust me, nuclear swords are OP.
Can I have my nuclear sword back?
coming your way.
Oh my god!
Wait! Oh, this is perfect! We can trap it with the electromagnetic cranes and force it into the smelter!
That's brilliant!
I know. You can kiss me if you want.
Please don't! I'm on my way! Get those cranes ready!
Oh, Lord. Why? One of the producers gets to be a boss. God.
You want to know my character arc? I'm evil. I want you to suffer. Done.
I'm still ignoring you. Leave me alone. Apparently not as easy as you think, because I keep healing. You're the one running from me!
You shall not disrespect me!
There we go. There we go. I'm just sitting there watching. Shut up and give me my achievement. The most punchable face. Defeat Brandon for real. Oh, wow. Yeah. So now I've got nothing but side missions.
Keep one in the chamber.
Oh, that look, that style, it's utterly you. There, that's absolutely perfect for you. Oh, darling, you will look magnifique.
45,000 for the panda head! Let's see here. So yeah, we're just gonna hang around, do some more side missions. And, apparently there's a side mission here.
Bucky, say, I was thinking, with all these high-tech doodads around here, we can make a mighty fine weapon. What do you say? Yeah. First things first, we're gonna need some kind of shooting mechanism.
If you get to the assembly line nearby, you can find a quantum projector.
Sounds highfalutin, but as long as it'll knock a buzzard off a gut wagon, it'll do.
Thank you.
best option.
No, I'm too busy killing people. Hold on. Okay, let's fast travel. Closest location seems to be... Let's go with this one.
Appreciate the help, young man, but I could do without the condescending tone.
I wasn't being condescending.
Watch it. I wasn't born in a pepper patch.
I never said you were.
Just help us find what we need and keep your coal in the basement.
There's another one over there. Nope. There's another one. Is there a truck I haven't checked yet? That one. Oh, okay. That one.
Found it.
Ain't that the berries? Now we gotta tell those little doohickeys where to go.
just a kid who knows a lot about computery gadgets. Don't make you better than me or nobody else. Are we talking the same language?
I think so. But give me a few minutes to go online and find a translator bot.
That's the thing. You're kind of in Sam's area of expertise trying to use a weapon that uses computers. Back to the factory. I didn't expect it to activate. Go. The thingamabob.
Back to me and we'll slap that thing together.
Wait, that's an atomic deatomizer. If you run the nanites through there, it gives each a localized charge that is perfect for a swarm weapon. That's actually kind of brilliant.
You sound surprised, my little buggy.
I'm sorry I underestimated you.
Glasses and grits under the bridge, as my grandma used to say. Just remember, simple talk don't mean simple mind.
For an entire series.
Alrighty. Now we got us a new toy to kill with. Thank nice to you and your friend.
It was my pleasure. I mean, it was finer than a frog's hair split up the middle and tied at both ends.
Ain't that the truth?
But he found the translation bot. Okay, let's see what else we got around here. We got another side mission over here. Three quests? Oh, that's outside. Okay. So I guess there's no more in here.
Anything?
Me? Nope. Just closing up shop, honey.
You sure you don't need something? I mean, there's a spinny icon above your head, and it's really compelling.
What, that? Oh, just testing it out. Making sure it's rotating properly. Go on, sweetie. I'm fine here. Shouldn't be given into a quest junkie. Here's the deal, sweet pea. I rent out these icons so people can help each other. Mm-hmm. There's a bunch of overdue icons out in the city. Find them for me and bring them back.
Do whatever you need to do to get them back. Just don't hurt the merchandise. Okay, sweetie?
I love when they break the fourth wall like this.
Don't know why people think they can rent these things and never return them. It's not like you can do anything with them when you're done with them. People are just lazy.
Preaching to the choir. Why? Oh, I know that hobo.
huh? One guy in this city that bold. Hey, Floyd, do you have a quest icon I need?
Oh, yeah! I was gonna see if I could make an amp out of it.
Well, I already have a quest to get it.
But what if I use it to start a quest for you to give it back to me?
The game will fucking crash.
Oh, better come get it then.
Science will never know what compels you to help everyone.
I can tell you what it is. I want more things.
You treat her right, please. Clean her, polish her, everything.
Still not enough. I need another $5,000. You know, honestly, my favorite type of fourth wall break is when there's an in-game reason for a mechanic that really doesn't need an explanation. Like this one where it's like, oh, we get quest markers because there's actually somebody who gives out quest markers for people to use.
They say living well is the best revenge, right?
Quest icon. Got bored and threw it away. To be specific, in the dumpster around back.
Of course. God damn it. Okay, who's got... who's overdue here? The cat girl. Gotcha. Who's got this one? One of the Fargarthians. Probably that one that sent me to destroy the red eyes of evil.
Hail, sir.
Oh, it's over. It's hardcore.
Let me guess. You got all hardcore and broke your quest icon into pieces, and now they're scattered all over Fargarthia.
Hardcore?
Sir Captain and Commander, how goeth the...
Hail, Sir Captain and Commander, level 99.
There it is.
Hopefully she can just duct tape these pieces back together or something.
You know, I completely forgot I actually did a quest for hardcore.
Yeah.
Oh, it just stopped. That's... Oh, there we go. I say, this is probably the one best song in the friggin'...
Of course I'll help. West Icon is OP.
Are you calling me ugly?
The children of the icon is now yours.
Okay, that's all the icons. I better get something good for this.
Boing. All that money.
Not exactly mint condition, but still functional. Thanks, honey.
I didn't forget Hardcore. I just forgot that I had a quest for him.
So damned helpful.
It ain't the icons, baby. What you get on the back end here.
Yeah, no, basically, she's saying you're not doing quests because of the icon. You're doing quests because of the rewards. But yes, I thought the same thing when she first said that. Okay, where is it? There's one down. Over there. There we go. Now for the last one. Okay, where are they? There they are. Oh, he's gone. Yeah. And there's the third one. It's the Fogoth Forest.
You like genuine anti-air?
Well, you have a good one.
Or at least the trash can equivalent. Well, let's go kill some baddies. Target, now send it to hell.
Fire starboard!
Here they come. Give me a sec to reload. Let the slaughter begin.
Fire off the port side.
Come for more. Indeed.
Thanks for spotting for me. You're a real deckhand, you know? I think I'll make Charlene here a safe haven for travelers. Defensible against land, sea, and air.
Yay!
Thank you.
coming through?
Oh, I never finished this one. Yeah, I'm working on it. Didn't realize I never finished this side quest.
Remember, when you upgrade the fort, you can make better amps. So keep looking for that stuff.
Sorry, pal, but you deserve that.
go.
Yeah! Nothing better than a nice clean bat, except for maybe a foot rub. I love this foot rub. Anyway,
freaking
enjoy
Floyd.
The upgrade next time we cook an amp.
$70,000 for the shocker.
Always keep one in the chamber.
I can get me a panda head.
That's absolutely perfect for you.
I can't buy the pimp hat though. I need $700,000 for the pimp hat. Okay, so I need 25 toilet papers for that one. I need 4 more for my all mine. What are my weapons looking like here? 4, 4, 3, 2, 3, 2, 4, 2. See, where's another side mission I can do? There's one over here. Ah, more flag. Gotcha.
Let the flags fly in the harbor district. You know the drill. Take out any physical bots and raise the United Factions flag.
Okay, let's take care of those flags in the harbor.
Okay, I need 700,000 for the next hat, and I am at. I don't need 700. I think I just need 7,000 for the next hat. I'm at 3,000, so I only need another 4,000.
Hey, you know, I've been meaning to tell you, I had a dream about you the other night.
Yeah.
No, not like that. You would turn into this like little shrimp slug creature, and you had all these little legs that were just moving all crazy like, and I had to carry you through this field of sunflowers, except all the sunflowers were actually apple pies with cheddar cheese on top, and you kept yelling at me, shut up Floyd, shut up Floyd, you shut up. What do you think all that means?
Well, you know that part where I was yelling at you to shut up?
Yeah,
not a dream. Forget about fast travel.
I'm not forgetting about it. I just like traveling like this to my destination. Because jumping around is actually really fun. Come on. destroy all the robots. Oh yeah. Maybe in a bit. Oh yeah.
You and me, bud.
Nice try! Okay, so that is actually all I have time for, and that is the last we will be seeing of Sunset Overdrive. Next time we will be doing something different. Until then, I hope everyone has a fantastic afternoon.
Okay, incoming!